Okay. Hoping you guys can actually hear me. Now that picked up pretty fucking fast, so I'm going to take that as a yes.
Digimon World, next order.
This is an obvious option. Be pets.
It's been 7 years. I hope I haven't lost it.
Hey, what is that? L1, zoom out. L1 zooms in. Oh, this looks familiar.
Are you okay? What? I knew it.
Get back. We can take it from here. You just need to give us commands as usual.
As usual?
What is it? You've always given us commands in battle. You seem really confused all of a sudden.
Yeah, just a little.
It can't be helped. We'll back you up.
You've got to be kidding me. You're not supposed to forget us. You're partners.
It wasn't my idea. Trust me.
Orders to direct their partner's actions. Open the order and give orders. Open the order of partner, open order. Okay, select order. Okay.
Ah, we're gonna give you the instructions.
Large number at the bottom, I'm close this. I'll have it somewhere in close. Time to stop. Choose. You are close on actually at zero, but we're close if you're looking down. Checking order. Nice job.
Something tells me this is not going to be like the console,
R. Right there!
Here I come!
Yes! That was awesome! Dude, that pipe, that looks so cool.
So strong.
I'll tell me you did evolve into Omnimon. That would make my millennium.
No, I have to keep going. I finally met my tamer. And this is where I'm a goner?
I see. We may be defeated here, but we won't let that happen to you!
What is this? The light of a bond?
Well, I would hope you are my fucking Digimon.
I can feel the power. The bond is transforming into power.
Let's go. As long as you're with us.
Kick some ass.
Mega's order EXE.
Digifuse. Evolution. Omnimon. Omega Mon.
How can this be? This isn't the time to be sleeping! We must defend our partner!
No. What is that? That's a Pokemon. Are we taking it? Can I take it? I want it. Gimme.
You're all right.
Well, thank you.
Just one thing.
What?
Oh, God.
Huh?
A human? A machine Draymon disappears and a human appears. Fascinating. The machine Draymon should have been caught in the interdimensional trap, but... You defeated that machine Draymon. That must be what destabilized the other dimension.
The what?
These must be your partners.
Would someone explain that, please, for the sake?
And two of them, no less. That's an odd relationship.
Not as odd as you think.
They did everything they could to defend you.
I know. I love my boys.
No need to look so depressed. They were partner Digimon, so it is possible to revive them with a Digi-Egg. I have preserved them in external storage. So, hold your partner in your heart and hope for the best.
Am I kidding? I want to do it. I have to. Just the law of the world.
So, hold your partner in your heart and hope for the best.
Such a baby. Babies.
This is a tremendous success. Then their rebirths will be complete. Just remember, as their tamer, you have a duty to care for them. You don't seem to understand what's what. I am just as in the dark as you. I wonder what is going on. Why don't we go to my house and you can tell me your story?
All right.
Looks like Tokomon is still unconscious. We can treat him there. So you were sucked in by the Digivice and unluckily fell into the dimension I created.
Yeah, basically.
And then your partners in the Digivice defeated Machine Draymon for me. I see. Coincidence has been our friend today. I owe you my thanks. Actually, this world is at a crisis point. As you can see, the city we are in, Floatia, is in disarray.
Floatia.
It's because of the machine Draymond. It suddenly started attacking us for no reason and did a lot of damage to the city. The power of Omega is overwhelming. It appeared from nowhere, caused massive damage, and then disappeared.
You didn't really miss much. We are currently just getting into it. This is the first time I've played through this. And so far, it started me off with an War Greymon and Metal Garurumon. And I am hyped. And then they died, saving my ass, so I had to repick my Digi. It gave me an option to choose other Digimon, but why would I choose other Digimon when I could do...
We were at our wit's end.
When I could take the originals. But this is Digimon, one of the Digimon games. And we love our Digimon games.
I mobilized my knowledge and technology to build a trap in order to capture the machine, Draymond.
Yeah, look what happened. You sucked me into your magical woo-woo land, buddy.
I thought that when it appeared, I could transport it to another dimension and imprison it.
The words fuck off come to mind, buddy.
The plan worked. In fact, the plan went even better than expected.
Except for the fact now I'm here.
Thanks to you, we were able to defeat that machine, Draymond.
Oh yeah, and only being trapped was a side effect.
But that doesn't mean the danger has entirely passed.
The phenomenon
of a machine Draymond getting violent and then disappearing has occurred several times in many areas.
So let me guess, me as the hero, I am supposed to take my two tiny baby children and go fix the problem because, you know, no one in the digital world can solve their own problems.
It would be hard to believe that it is just one lone Mega Digimon doing all this damage.
It would, wouldn't it? But if we remember File Island and Debimon...
We were able to survive this time because of your valiant efforts. Unfortunately, we don't know from where and how the machine Draymon are appearing.
Oh no.
It seems hopeless. But if we just had a clue, maybe we could do something.
I see. So now I'm the one who has to do something.
If only we had a clue.
I'ma hit him. Maybe the Tokemon?
What? This Tokemon was the machine Draymond? It can't be. No, but I am sensing a strange data wave coming from this Tokemon, albeit weakly.
Really?
What should we make of this? A Tokemon living in this city digivolved into a machine Draymond?
chat notifications, or at least.
I've never heard of such a digivolution. Wait. There's something here in the cloud memory.
A cloud memory? Oh no. Excuse me, Mr. Reconnecting to chat.
But why did this Tokemon digivolve into Machine Draymond? Or at least an altered form of Machine Draymond.
Who knows?
We won't be able to figure it out with just this small amount of information from this Tokomon.
Of course not.
But it looks like we finally have a chance to actually do something about this threat.
Oh boy.
We need to act.
Of course we do.
I have something to ask of you.
We saw this coming from a mile away. Get sucked into a magical world, get screwed over, and now what do you want? You want my help. I lost both my boys.
We want to return you back to the world you came from as soon as possible.
Sure we do.
But we can't leave this city in the state it's in.
Yeah, of course not. Wouldn't dream of it. Hey, look, it reconnected to chat. Probably.
To get the city back to the way it was, will you help bring back the residents that fled from the Machine Draymond attacks?
I guess. I mean, I'm trapped in a magical world that's completely gonna screw me over. I don't really have a choice in the matter. Ah, yes, our option dialogue.
I'm glad you said that.
Of course you are. I don't really have a choice.
So, go out with your partners and look for the residents who fled the city. I will look into this small amount of strange data we have collected from this Tokomon.
You shouldn't get banned by the bots.
Maybe I will be able to unravel the mystery of this altered form.
Maybe I'll be able to unravel the mystery. Of course.
If we can detect abnormal information, we may be able to avoid further damage here.
You know, this storyline sounds strangely familiar. I wonder where I've heard this before.
That's why I first intend to make a detection device.
Okay, bot's not gonna let you. Yes. Detection device. There are.
If I have any news, I will send you a digimail. So please check your digivice. So then, I'm counting on you.
Wait, what clip link? Wait, actually, don't answer that. I'm currently having a Twitch malfunction. I don't know why this seems familiar. Okay, I fixed the chat problem. Okay, I should be able to see the chat now. Come back tomorrow. Ah, dude, just give up on that for now. Ah, yes. Save. Yes. We accept. Oh joy, rage. Look at all the babies.
In the human world. I don't think so, no. Okay.
Training time! Who's hungry?
This is... I do not understand.
then.
I think I did that right. Hey, it is evolving. Nice. With for movie night tomorrow.
Training time.
Where activates the friend menu item?
Time to eat. Yeah.
No, you don't.
Come
like
on,
them.
Eat up.
But currently, I'd like you guys a little tougher.
Serious.
music was a little loud. Literally wants me to speed level them.
Sharpen your skills. Over here. Who's hungry?
Digivolved. Pokemon. Hopefully. Oh! Was not expecting that one. Oh, what are you going for? At least they're the right colors. It means they're still fusible if I do this right, but I have to be very careful on how I...
Over here! Training time.
Okay. That's why I thought the fake teeth so.
All right, let's do it. How's the Agumon's been training on HP, but he's still not getting... So technically, this is what we consider cheating. Are you guys still... Keep getting stronger!
I see.
Oh, it's 3 a.m. No wonder they're tired.
Ready?
Yeah, bitches, I know. Item.
Here you go.
I don't know. I've always had unfortunate luck as things.
Now then.
I am not overworking my Digimon. I would like to leave said training hall, though. I don't even have a good time track. 3 a.m., though, means I can go over to... I know. Old cards, huh? You are an adorable child. To explore. I did not make a new Discord. It's the same one I've had for forever. It's a friend. I was not. You tubby little... apparently we're fighting. Money. Not technically one-shotted, that was... No! No, you little toaster shoodle, I am not, in fact, a bad guy, but if you paid attention... Of course I explained the situation. I know. I could tell. Katsuman joined the city! I swear I've played this game before. I think I played the... I swear this... There's a very good chance it's like the old Digimon World was on the PS2, PS1, one of those two. which means it's just fancier graphics with more with a basic breakdown. Whereas PS, the PlayStation 1 games just let you run and die.
Oh, my poor new Maman. I haven't seen him in so many years.
Kinda. The old one, you got one kid, you were one guy with a hat, and it just sucked. Yeah, Gabumon was... Since Gabumon turns into Metal Garurumon, I wanted him to be faster. Obviously, we're gonna have to train up your smart stats for anything good. But... Well, I'm gonna train both of you guys on everything, but I got your base stats that I need up, which is great. Look at you two. Running away. Babysit so well. I'm so happy with you. I don't want Stingmon. Alright, baby.
Stay calm!
items.
Did you see something?
Ready?
That's gonna be a pain in my ass later. Hey, mushroom. Is that a Beanomon? That is.
I'm looting everything I can anyway, so. I think they're trauma, no, come on. I'm not hit, guys, come on. Well.
everybody. Go, boy. Well, son, come on. Apple, just like triple apple, they just have complete items.
Ready?
I'll take this back on the reef. Pokemon's always so weird. Oh, there's a damper. Yeah. Yeah, this is so dangerous. Oh, boy.
Way to go! You're okay! Now go all out!
Okay.
There should be, yeah, Digimon's house.
Got a second? Made my day. Made my day.
This should be the storage. I lied, that was the online option. Okay, now what did I say? Wisdom needed to be raised.
Be serious! Ready? Well, good night.
Doesn't want to go to sleep, fucking. I feel.
Now then. Who's hungry?
Both ran out of MP pretty freaking fast.
Are you ready? Let's do it! Be serious! Here goes! Hey everyone! Who's hungry?
Talk with you guys. Rest again. More rest, get rid of all the fatigue, and then we'll go get food.
Ready?
Here you two.
Very nice!
But you gotta eat. Nope. That's a big boss. I am still trying to get my shit together. You're a beautiful boy. I'm so proud of you.
the random vending machines out in the middle of nowhere. That's a restroom. That's a new Mamon. Oh, wait.
Stay calm! Nice one! Way to go! Get up! Good aim!
Ability and in Mons.
Keep steady. Nice hit. Nice one.
Well, we beat it. Thank. Hey, Green Digi Stock. We beat it. Thank. Fuck. You beautiful babies.
Okay.
You did so well. You scared me. Grumon and Greymon! Woo! That's another Nimmon. And there is no way to avoid it, so we're gonna loop this way. No, actually, probably the best place to head back to. No. Like what emotes? The ones you're posting in the chat? I get it, you too. Time.
Well, good night.
I feel that one. Just conk them out.
Okay, gather round. Let's eat. Thank you.
just to get items.
Here you go.
Gotta collect items, convince Digimon back to the village. We can do this. We can totally do this. And the items sit here and respawn every day. Well, most of the time. I need to go dig up a couple of those damn apples. I need the salty food. That's what I'm missing. That's an exit. Really, you two? Agumon? Okay, so I'll check that way. What about nine? Nope. Definitely not like the old games where you can get anywhere you're not supposed to. Level if they don't do anything. go, babies.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Come on. That's a lot of bad guys.
Stay calm! Yeah, yeah! Stay calm! All right! Way to go! Stay calm!
Wait.
Yeah, yeah!
Everitas, nice. Oh shit. Okay.
I'm counting on you.
Aren't bad at all. Who else is oh no.
No good aim! Let's go! Now go all out! All right! Nice hit!
How about one of y'all give me a damn salty fruit? What's this way? Power plant number two? Oh. Oh, it's not. That was a level five zone. Let's not get myself murdered.
Here you
New Gabumon's supposed to have a heal thing, but I'm a little worried about it. I can check here in a second. I walked right back into a violet zone. But they're level 2s, and I'm not doing bad, so I'm guessing I'm somewhere I'm at a decent, not horrible.
Yeah, yeah!
That is. This is whatever. That's a very big Newmon. Oh fuck. Okay, time to go! I need to go that way. He's level 2. We can take him. Back to the village.
Nice one! Alright! Yeah!
Yeah! Oh yes, babies.
Hey everyone!
Indeed. Got a whole bunch of decent materials and ran from the boss. Whoops. Probably just another mushroom, and as much as I love you guys, I'm good on mushrooms. I like it, but it's a lot like the first Digimon World that you got on like the PlayStation. So it's a lot of questy extra stuff. I mean, I liked it too, but I had Google beside me when I was doing it because I got lost. I'm still technically kind of lost. I know I'm supposed to be collecting people back to the town, which means I have to talk to people and do their little mission things. Partner. Cyber Sleuth? I do play Cyber Sleuth. That's actually like the first Digimon game outside of the PS1 that I actually got a hold of. I like it. It's fun. If I want, I can either go for the black one or this one. I'm hoping to God I get this one. I'm gonna get one of the ones I dislike, aren't I? And I'm gonna have to live with my horrifying life choices because I'm the one who goofed up. So I have to, what, be a bitch? Fuck. I'm gonna save my data. I've been playing a lot of Cyber Sleuth on the Switch. When I started Cyber Sleuth, I kind of goofed on the Switch. Picked a Hacker's Memory before picking anything else. So now I'm catching up on the original storyline. It's fun though. I like the games.
Are you ready? Sharpen your skills. Ready?
I'm gonna feed you guys.
Come on, eat up.
I actually think I'm gonna call it here. So Thanks for, like, tuning in and everything, but that's gonna be the end of the stream for now. I have to go do some shit, sadly. But we will be playing this again. I like Digimon. I just need to sit down and scribble out the entire cheat sheet for it. It's gonna be so much fun.